Joshua goaded dismay. To be correct, I should say, she courted him, for he was so shy. Dare not say boo, although no one knew why. They walked out for months and for months, but he never asked her to wed. They'd sit hand in hand where the soft shadows fall. He'd sit there for hours and say nothing at all. So one night they blushingly said, Joshua, why don't you call and see Mama? She'll be pleased to know you are and may never sing out to part.